Is it your key, dear? Oh, it's a key. She has to do it on both sides, and then she has to get up. That's very hard work. We really should have two people doing this. That's just, you know, you just take it too far, Kevin King, don't you? Too far every time.
What?
Okay, are we ready? I must stop saying okay. Hi. Ladies and gentlemen, the Merry Murderesses!
Don't. Meghonyato sa kita ta. Robolto. Arenda shengin me guarazni. Dinamir dadik me.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act. And my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3. Backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we were down at the Hotel Cicero. The three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door. Number 17, the spread eagle. Shock. I completely blacked out. I can't remember. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
Found Ruth. Woo!